And all the modules, what we've been talking about today is the enterprise geocoding module within Spectrum, but it can be combined with the universal addressing module. And also, for example, if you want to hook it into an Oracle database, all of these can be combined together into one global geocoding solution that can work with your existing systems, but doesn't require you to perform acrobatics to get your solutions to work with our solution. Our strategy, which we share with our customers, and I'll be done here in just a minute, our strategy that we share with our customer is, so they can know where we're going, is we first want to go deep. We want to provide the highest level quality geocoding in what we term our key tier one markets. These are the major industrialized markets of the world where our multinational customers tend to be. Then we're going to go wide and provide high quality street level geocoding in all countries where good street level data is available. Currently, this ranges between 70 and 90 countries, depending on what you call good street-level data. We also want to provide a solution that's operational to be able to provide spatial solutions in addition to geocoding. So when a geocode gets processed, an in-process solution can be given also to where a spatial decision can get made on an individual address. Also, our OEM solution is the latest, our OEM strategy is the latest part of this strategy, which is exciting. We have many partners around the world that have, say, the best quality street level data for Romania. Well, Romania may not be a country that we're going to invest a lot of resources in, but our partner has the best data. We will allow them to write the geocoding rules, use their data, and then put it into the Spectrum platform using a common set of result codes, a common set of location codes, and to where it can be utilized by our customers so then they can access that local expertise. This is our current coverage map, and it's growing every quarter. I won't spend a lot of time letting you look at that, but we're currently at around 50 countries and growing every quarter. So, Hillary, I'll turn it back to you.
Thank you very much, Berkeley. I'm going to launch our last poll here. And actually, I'm just going to start up with the questions. And as a reminder, if you have a question, just type it into the question box. You click the minus sign, it'll become opened up, and you can type it in there. So let me get started, and I'll just leave that poll up while we do a couple of questions. Berkeley, here's a question for you. Is geocoding available for Thailand?
Yes, we have geocoding available for Thailand with a caveat that the data for Thailand is not of the highest quality and also that Thai address ranges don't tend to follow.